One thing's for sure, you never know what you'll see on live TV.
Yeah, people who stuck around and watched the Carolina Hurricanes post-game show last night witnessed a cold crime play out. Watch the guy there in the white jacket. Yoink! Grabs the other guy's ice cream cone, then takes a lick. We are living in a society, people! The thief tried to put it back, but the other guy turned around quickly and was up to the hijinks, so the fan made his getaway through the crowd with the ice cream. Whoops. Busted.
This probably cost $15.
Right?
Oh my God.
Plus, here's the other thing. Who buys ice cream at a hot? It's already cold.
It's
right?
A year-round treat.
Okay. All right.
Ladywood. I think that's your answer.
Same. Yeah.